am Dr. Supriya Deshmukh, a board certified dermatologist and a dermatosurgeon based in Thane city. Dandruff is a common scalp condition faced by many men and women and even children nowadays. It is non-contagious, but it sometimes can be very embarrassing for people because it is characterized by visible flakes on the hair. Sometimes the flakes are even visible on the shoulders. So generally people with dandruff will avoid wearing dark colored clothes because the flakes are easily visible. A person suffering from dandruff feels that his skin on the scalp is itchy and sticky most times, especially during the month of summer and winter. Now, how do you deal with dandruff? Dandruff is something that always needs care. You can always, you always have to work towards it to keep it under control, especially when the seasons are changing. You need to use a gentle shampoo most of the times, especially because people having dandruff have an oily scalp. So shampoos containing zinc pyrithione, shampoos containing certain antifungal agents are very effective in treating dandruff. You can also choose shampoos which have some contents like salicylic acid and selenium sulfide because they help reduce the flaking of the scalp. So the flakes are really less visible. Infrequent shampooing can lead to buildup of a lot of dandruff. I have seen many patients who come to me, they wash their hair only once a week. Now that is something that's extremely wrong to do. Men should wash their hair every day because they're short. Women and girls, teenage girls or even children who are females who have typically long hair, they should at least wash their hair alternate days. It's important to keep the scalp clean and grease free. Otherwise, the dandruff just keeps on building and the situation worsens. You can use gentle shampoos which don't dry off your hair. But generally, it's best to consult a dermatologist if your over-the-counter shampoos don't really help you beyond 15 days. People having dandruff need to stop using oil on their scalp. They can use the oil on their lengths of their hair, that's completely fine, but not on the scalp. Oil is going to aggravate your dandruff. And second thing, you need to have a diet that is rich in zinc and vitamin B. So include a lot of dry fruits in your diet and curd. That is really going to help you to control your dandruff in a better way.